We made it through Ryanair security. We somehow finessed everything that we had to do. Ryanair security. They didn't even bat an eye. Our flight is delayed though. We were supposed to leave at 10 p.m. and the flight before us that was supposed to leave at 7:40 hasn't even left yet, and it's 9 p.m. So we'll see when we get to our Airbnb and all that stuff, but we're kind of almost there. We made it on. It's like an hour later than we were supposed to leave. We'll get to our Airbnb around like 3 a.m. So that'll be so fun. And then we'll get on a cruise the next morning. If we don't die on this Ryanair flight. See you on the flip side. Just checked out of our Airbnb that we literally slept at, and that's all. And it was $45. Love it. We are waiting for a taxi to take us to the cruise terminal.
Okay.
And now it's 80 degrees out, so that's awesome too. Yeah, we will check in with you later. We are here.
Security time.
Yes.
That took like, how long did that take?
10 minutes.
That's so crazy. So if nothing went wrong with this, what's gonna go wrong? That's been my question the whole trip. Nothing has gone wrong with it. Maybe nothing will go wrong. My time will tell. Yeah, we'll take you on board with us though. Strangers that were all at least 40 years older than us, so that was fun. Yeah, we're gonna head back to the room and figure out what we're gonna do with the rest of our night. That's basically it. Cruise life, you just do what you want to do.
The water.
Oh, so pretty. Love it. Okay, shall we? Back in the stateroom in bed. I wanted a hot tub tonight. No one to play ping pong. So we compromise and we hot tub and play ping pong. Yeah. And I lost miserably, as per usual.
No, I got about halfway. Do you?
Yeah.
That's generous. Anyway, I'm gonna practice and get better. It was a perfect night. And then we get to our first port tomorrow. So we'll see you in the morning and we'll be in France. Good night. Just got off the ship in Sète, France. We're waiting for a shuttle. Apparently a shuttle comes because we're in like a literal shipping yard. I'll show you. Yeah, the shuttle will take you into the city for free right from the coast. So, pretty awesome. Yeah, I'll show you what we're looking at. And I'll show you when we get to the city. Beautiful. So we're gonna go to the beach and then we'll walk back towards the ship and find a place to fish for the boy.
A little bit of fish.
Beach for me, fishing for you. It's a good deal. Walk and see what there is to see, but Noah thinks he spots a good fishing spot down by that castle thing I showed you by the rocks, so we're gonna walk down there and see how that fares for us, and we'll see what adventure we go to next. The nearest one, but we found a closer one. So it was only like a 30-minute walk to the beach. We just walked around like half the, it's not an island, but it kind of is. So we're just walking to the beach now. Great, sandy. Our towels got soaked. We built the sandcastle. It's a grand old time.
Pictures then.
Yes. Here's the pictures of our sandcastle. We are searching for a place to have a crepe because when in France. So we're walking down this cute little street looking for a crepe. We'll show you when we get it.
Thank you.
folks. We are tired, sunburned, and hungry. We had a successful day. We did the beach, fishing. We had a crepe in France. Yeah, it was a good day. Good day. So, catch up with you on the ship. Our first little towel animal, and of course is a doggie. Aww. So cute.